Megan Nicole here, and I am hanging out in Atlanta, Georgia for the Enrique Iglesias and Pitbull concert.
So, let's go check it out.
Enrique Iglesias, alongside, gente de zona.
De zona.
Get the girl, let me know the zona. Give them the big bone. Trying to fall up in there, what we tell them on the throne. Locking it just like that. You get them, they move on track. Trying to fall up in there. Enrique, sing for them. Three.
You look at me and girl, you take me to another place.
Becoming needed, baby girl.
Got me feeling like I'm flying like I'm out in space.
So I am now backstage. Enrique put on an amazing, amazing performance, and now I'm gonna ask him some questions about his music and some other random little fun questions. So let's go hang out with him. Hey, what's up? It's Megan Nicole here, and I am hanging out with the one, the only, the very
Megan. I know you.
You know me?
Yeah.
You know me?
Seen all your videos.
You seen all my videos?
Yeah, on YouTube.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty awesome.
Cool.
I've seen some of your videos as well.
What songs would you include on the soundtrack of your life?
Ooh, it wouldn't be songs. It'd be more like albums. Like Dire Straits, Brothers in Arms, Thriller, bunch of Prince, George Michael, Faith, Bruce Springsteen, Born in the USA.
You know, you're definitely no stranger to touring. What is your routine before going on stage?
My routine before going on stage, first of all, it starts the night before. Like, you want to get as much rest as possible. You want to make sure you sleep, you have a good rest. And then before you go on stage, 20 minutes before or 30 minutes before, I like being by myself.
Yeah.
And I always think, okay, imagine this is the last show you're gonna put on. You gotta have fun. You're in a position where you get to do what you love. Not a lot of people get to do that.
That's awesome.
So never take it for granted.
I have a fan here that would love to ask you a question. Hi. Would you like to come join us over here?
How you doing?
Hi.
Hola. Mm-hmm. What's your name?
Laura.
Hi, Laura.
And what's the funniest story that you've had on tour, this tour?
The craziest thing, you know what, actually today, on my way over here, the plane broke down. I was on the airliners, and the plane broke, and I had to actually, I got here by train.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Well, I have a shirt for you, Laura, and it's called You, do the honor of signing it for
ma'am.
Her. Speaking of dancing, what's your go-to dance move?
My go-to dance move is something that I'd rather not do in on camera.
Keep it PG.
I want to keep my career.
Okay.
What's your favorite cover?
Favorite cover that I've done?
Yeah.
I did a Bryan Adams Heaven one. I really like that.
Thank you so much again for your time.
Thank you.
And we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.
Bye, guys.
So I just finished interviewing Enrique and hanging out with him, and oh my gosh, what a sweetheart he is. I have to say, I was pretty thrown off whenever he said that he's seen me on YouTube, which is crazy to me. So that was pretty insane, and had to kind of recompose myself there for a second. But he was really awesome, really cool guy, and a talented guy, and I'm gonna go check out the rest of the show now. Something that makes me smile is music. Music has always been a huge part of my life, as you guys know. And it was awesome to be here tonight to see Enrique and Pitbull own the stage and put on wonderful musical performances.